Assalamualaikum dear students, welcome back with another story. Yes, it's our story time and today we are going to read another story. So let's see कि आज हम कौन सी story पढ़ने जा रहे हैं. Yes, dear students, today we are going to read story of two letter phonogram. Yes, today we are going to read about two letter phonogram sh. So let's start. Yes, it's a story and its name is Sean is on a ship. Yes, Sean is on a ship. So let's start reading it. Sean is on a ship with Shaman. Yes, here we can see Sean is on a trip with Shaman. They see shells by the shore. Yes, we can see in the picture. They see shells by the shore. Yes. Yes, and do you know what is the meaning of shore? Sahil ka kinara. Yes, by the shore. They see shells by the shore. Yes, unhone sahil ke kinare par shells dekhe. They see a shark far from the ship. Yes, they see a shark. Have you seen shark? Yes, it's a big fish and its name is shark. Yes, they see a shark far from the ship. And it was far from their ship. उनके शिप से वो बहुत फार थी, दूर थी. यस, दे शैल हैव टू स्टे इन अ शैलो वाटर. यस, दे शैल हैव टू स्टे इन अ शैलो वाटर. उन लोगों को किस पानी में रहना था? दे हैव टू स्टे, दे शुड हैव, दे शैल हैव टू स्टे इन अ शैलो वाटर. शैलो वाटर किसको बोलते हैं? कम गहरा पानी. यस, नाउ लुक एट द नेक्स्ट वन. शेरी गॉट हर शर्ट डर्टी. यस, शेरी गॉट हर शर्ट डर्टी. वी कैन सी इन द पिक्चर शेरी इज वेयरिंग वाइट शर्ट एंड व्हाट हैपन? शेरी गॉट हर शर्ट डर्टी. She should really change it. When something is dirty, so it should be changed, na? So that's why she should really change it. Yes, her friend has one to share. Yes, her friend is going to share her shirt with her now. Okay, now look at the last one. She sure likes her new shirt. And Sherry likes her new shirt. Yes, and it's very amazing. आप लोगों ने देखा इस सारी स्टोरी में कितनी साउंड आ रही थी? Yes, हमने शॉन में, शिप में, शमैन, शेल, शॉक, शिप, शेलो, shell, should, sherry, shirt, sheer, and so many words. So we come to know this is a story about sh, two letter sh phonogram. So we'll meet inshallah in next lesson. You have to read the story and you have to practice single letter phonograms and double letter phonogram with their sounds. Allah Hafiz.